Hey everyone, Percy Jules here. So today I'd just like to talk about a new album. This album is by a South African-born Australian singer-songwriter, who's also an actor, by the way. I'm talking about Troye Sivan. Well, he just last week released his latest album. The title of the album is Bloom. And let's talk about it a little bit. Okay, now Bloom is Troye Sivan's second studio album, released on the 31st of August 2018. Now it has a total of 10 tracks, total length 36 minutes and 47 seconds. Now from the album already 5 tracks have been released as singles, and those singles are My My My, The Good Side, Bloom, Dance to This, which is a duet with Ariana Grande, and Animal. Now the music on the album is basically pop music. It is a pop album. If you listen to the lyrics, now anyone who knows a little bit about the background of Troye Sivan knows that he is very outspoken about him being gay and being part of the LGBTQ community. You know, and you hear a lot of that in the lyrics. Now, that of course could be considered a pretty serious, a pretty heavy subject, depending on the angle you're coming from and the context. But anyway, if you listen to the music itself, it sounds very light. And when I say light, I mean it has a very positive, almost cheerful feel to it. And also, it's very accessible to most people. So, very light in that sense. Now, if you listen to the way these songs are constructed and composed, there's a lot of quality in there. I heard some really good song build-ups, so I'm very impressed with that. There is some variety also on the album, some more up-tempo songs. There are also some slower songs, so some ballads. Some of the songs, especially some of the more up-tempo songs, are a bit retro. They really remind me of some danceable, almost disco songs of the 80s and 90s. It's very minimalistically done. Also, the production is very minimalistically done, which very often is a telltale sign for a good production. Not always, but in this case, it certainly is. Very well produced, very smooth, very polished, and in my opinion, that is very, very fitting for these songs. So all in all, I think this is a very good quality album. I really very much enjoyed listening to it, and I still do listen to some of the songs every now and again. My favorite songs? Well, I really like Bloom, the title track. I like My My My, Lucky Strike, like that a lot, and What a Heavenly Way to Die. So those are some of my favorite songs on the album. Go check it out for yourself and let me know what you think. Okay, now this has been a quick review of Bloom by Troye Sivan. Thank you for watching, and I will talk to you soon.